Good morning, everyone, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada. Blue Diamond, Dawn, Carson, with my wife Nancy online. Nancy, are you there? I know she's around somewhere, but I'm at work and she's at home, so I'll just kind of keep going here until we let her chime in. So, very excited to share with all of you on our Monday morning kickoff call. What seems to be a time in our journey with Voluntis that is unprecedented, something that I want to share today only happens in people's lifetimes sometimes once. In our focus, in our business career, we've had a number of different things that have happened to us and blessed us throughout our traditional business career where we did very well financially. But I want to share with you today on this Monday morning kickoff call just this timing of where we're at and where we're going and just how excited my wife Nancy and I are with the momentum that is happening here and what you're all about to experience at the end of the month here in our event called the Leadership Summit, Your Winning Hand at Henderson, Nevada. Now, before we do that, we've got a special guest online here. I know Dave Jordan's driving today. Dave, are you online?
Can you hear me okay, Don?
Yeah, perfectly, my friend, perfectly. Well, thanks, Dave, for giving us a chance to share this morning this important call. I know you have an announcement you're about to make here about, the last trip for the event, the winner of the last trip for the event. And I know we're all excited to hear who that is. I mean, you're talking about airfare and hotel and the conference ticket, I believe, for the event. To experience if this person's a ruby, a first day person, an emerald, a diamond, whatever, then they get to attend the diamond dinner on Wednesday the 27th, which maybe you can touch on briefly today. I don't know if you want to do that, on how excited that event is. I have no idea where it's going. I have no idea what you got planned. I just know we're all looking forward to an amazing evening. And you know what? Things are cooking, buddy. Things are absolutely exploding. I mean, I'm just seeing it. I'm feeling it. I'm experiencing it. I was just in Bend, Oregon last week for the very first time. We had 17 people in our very first meeting that we had planned. We thought we might have 6 or 7. We had 17. There's something going on here, my friend, and I'll let you just make your announcement, and then maybe Nancy and I can create a little momentum for everybody on the call here on this Monday morning. So thanks for joining us, and I'll let you share away.
Thanks, Don. Can you hear me okay for starters?
Yes, perfectly, perfectly, perfectly.
Okay, buddy. Yeah, we have had an incredible start to the month. You know, the first 10 days in, we're over almost 200,000 ahead of last month, and we had a record month last month. And plus, we gained 3 days this month. So I don't know where it's going to wind up at the end of the month, but it's been absolutely incredible. But I had Chris pick a number out of the hat, and the guys are all lined up in the numbers. The gals are all lined up in numbers. And the winner for free airfare for one, the winner for a free hotel, the winner to attend the diamond dinner, guys, we include everybody. This time it was a diamond. We pulled a diamond out of the hat, and it's Brett Griffin out of Manitoba, Don. Brett Griffin, your guy won. And here's
That's
the thing.
Unreal.
He's already a diamond, so he was attending the diamond dinner anyway. So nothing against Brett, but, yeah, I like when a ruby wins or an emerald wins so they can attend and see all the fun, because Brett and Andrea have attended these diamond dinners in the past, and they know how fun they are. But Brett, congratulations. Not Brett and Andrea, just Brett, his name. We pay for his airfare, his hotel, and he gets to already attend the diamond dinner. So, but anyway, Don, you guys got a jam-packed call. I love listening to Nancy here on the call, so I'll let it get back to you guys. And congratulations, double diamond, Brett Griffin. You are the winner of the last ticket to attend the event. No, Don, make sure you tell everybody about this event that, you know, they need to register, because registering at the door is going to take a lot longer. And if they ain't registered, they're not coming in. I mean, that's just the way this event is. It's very high class, very spendy, and there's a lot of people that I know still have to register, because we already sold out the room block. So, I mean, there's so many other hotels around, but you guys need to get registered. This event's going to be epic. Back to you, Don.
Well, thanks, Dave. And I got a tear in my eye. I mean, we're talking about a very good friend of mine and my wife, Nancy. Nancy, maybe you just want to chime in. Isn't that incredible news?
I'm so excited.
That's unbelievable.
I'm just so excited. It's just going to be incredible.
Well, you know, folks, sometimes, things happen for a reason. And Brett and Andrea, who knows? I mean, guys, I mean, I know lots about that couple. They're such a giving couple. And Brett's actually, I'm sure, on the highway right now driving back from working with a team out in Calgary at an event. So I'm sure he – just keep your wheels in the road, buddy. I always say keep it in between the ditches. So that must be exciting news for you to hear that. So I'm sure we'll hear from you at some point over the next couple of days. But, let's just echo what our CEO just said there about – this event coming up in Henderson. And my wife and I were going to talk today a little bit about the momentum leading up to that. And I started doing my own research on what that meant, and I want you all to know something. I mean, Dave shared recently the amount of people that are actually buying their tickets right now. He's just so excited. There's so many people locking in now, but that's only going to mean one thing. There's going to be a massive amount of people that are going to be at the door lined up, waiting, delayed, can't get in till they get their registration and their lanyard because they hadn't done it online ahead of time. So, folks, get your ticket bought and your back office so that you can get into the door ahead of time. You're registered. You don't have to worry about any money transferring at the building, and you're on your way. That's going to save a complete long lineup from actually happening and ruining maybe the first half hour of your event, where I know Dave has got some immediate surprises right out of the gate that's going to shock all of us. And I just want you to know that this particular event is a game changer for the Valentis family online here and that are going to listen to this call after. I want to give you a couple words, and I'm going to turn it over to you to Nancy to talk a little bit about your excitement heading into Henderson. But, folks, think about this. Momentum creates motivation. Motivation creates opportunity, and opportunity creates results. Let me repeat that. Momentum creates motivation. Motivation creates opportunity, and opportunity creates results. Every one of us on this call are going to be surrounded by people that are motivated in that room in Henderson. Every one of us are going to come out of that event in Henderson so motivated that it's going to cause results in our business that we've never experienced before. Those results are going to take the momentum that you think you have right now, and it's going to propel it into an area that you've never experienced in your potentially 1 week, 1 year, 2 years, 4 years, up to 5 years in July in your Valentis journey. This is an event to absolutely take everything that's happened to date and take it to the next level. We are so excited about what this means for each and every one of us. We've all understood the network industry is all about who do you know, who do your friends know, and who do they know. And so what I want you all to know is that whatever happens in Vegas doesn't necessarily this time stay in Vegas, if you know what I mean, because we're going there to learn and earn and come out of there on fire. And I promise you, with the momentum that we have already heading to that event, with the announcements that Dave has planned, you are all going to be absolutely blown away with what's going to happen to your momentum that's going to create motivation, and that motivation that's going to create opportunity, and that opportunity that's going to create results in your business. So this is the first time I've had a chance to get on a call pre-event and say to all of you this statement: don't miss it. Don't miss Henderson. Don't miss the opportunity to actually create a legacy for your family for the rest of your life by what's going to happen from the momentum creating the motivation, and the motivation creating the opportunity, and the opportunity creating the results out of that event. Remember, your productivity is a result of your activity. So leading up to that event, every one of you have to find a bum in the seat. Get somebody with you. Anybody you bring with you will absolutely explode out of Henderson with what they're going to learn and earn at that event. I'm just so darn excited, if you can't hear it in my voice, because you know what? There's something about momentum. There's something about momentum that actually you all have to understand. It makes us all look better. Even if you aren't in the nicest outfit, the nicest shoes, the shiniest this, that, and the other thing, you'll look better when you have momentum. That shine will be on everything you say. Even if you haven't got the right words, there'll be passion in your voice. You'll have the ability to come out of that event with everything, so nothing will go wrong for you. Nothing can go wrong in this, and that seemingly shine that you have on your body will propel in everything you say. Hey, this is an incredible month. Dave's giving away the breakthrough product on every order starting on Saturday. So you know what? How would you like to break through? How would you like to make a significant stride in your business? How would you like that? How would you like to motivate everybody in your team? How would you like that? How would you like to reach your potential and start off that day and move forward? How would you like that? then you've got to be in Henderson at the end of this month. There is no excuse for you if you're committed to this process. If you're here with a concept let me just say this. You ever heard this expression? The momentum choir. If you want to be part of the momentum choir, then you've got to belong to a group that's actually got your back. You've got to believe in where you are, and you've got to be ready to inspire and be inspired, and that's what's going to happen in Henderson, Nevada at the end of March. Momentum is really the leader's best friend, folks. Sometimes it's only the difference between you winning and losing. You get to make that decision, and I promise you this, Henderson, Nevada will be the game changer that we've all been waiting for. Nancy, I know how excited you are. I know you're vibrating, waiting to get on the phone here. I can feel you through the phone. I mean, I get to share my life with you, and you inspire me. Yesterday, our daughter won the championship. Her team out in Brandon, Manitoba, they attending a big tournament they were at, and that was exciting. We watched that little girl. You know, we've heard my story that I shared about her being told she couldn't do something, and now she's doing it, and she's playing on a team that is just incredible, great group of girls, a great group that are inspiring her to help her believe she can continue to grow. She knows she feels she belongs, but every day her belief is going up and up and up. So, Nancy, maybe you can share your thoughts around the momentum and what's happening and the events that we've attended in the past and what we expect to feel and experience in another, gosh, is it only 2 weeks away, 2.5 weeks away? Nancy, take it away.
Hey, everybody. I'm so excited. I just want to thank Dave and Joyce. We've got some glimmers of ideas of what's coming down the pipeline. And every event that I have ever attended that Dave and Joyce have put on has gotten better and better because these guys just, they go to these events. They listen to the people. I love that they plug into each and every one of us. They bring to the table so much and ask so little. So this event that's coming up, when we have our businesses being built, the backbone of this profession is an event. So we can build our businesses in our little home events and our small meetings and our social media and our Zoom and our belly-to-belly, but the massive duplication that happens and lives that are changed at events is unbelievably powerful. You have large groups of teams all together at one time, and you can spread this vision that Dave and Joyce have created for everybody. So the room is just electrified. You're filled with like-minded people that have hope and belief and confidence. And I just can't describe in any other words than electrifying. It's like being at your favorite rock concert or at that life-altering sporting event, like that moment when the Cubs won and Dave Jordan said, "Finally, I believe in miracles." Those are the aha moments that happen at these events. And I know Dave and Joyce are pulling out all the stops for us in Henderson, Nevada. We're at one of the most beautiful resorts. I noticed that David said that which hotel was it, Don, that had a shuttle straight to Henderson?
Mandalay Bay. The Mandalay Bay. I actually love that hotel, too. It's a nice hotel.
So if you can't get a room and that's your excuse, cross that off of your list, because Mandalay Bay, if you get a room there, they shuttle you right out to Henderson, Nevada, and you can be at these events and be there and plug into this growth. Plug into this wave of momentum that's going to come out of here. All these new people, these new products, the formulators being up there talking about their excitement, all the guest keynote speakers that's going to be there. It's going to be not like any other event that you've been to. So if you feel like you've been to one and you don't need to go to another one, you're the one that needs to be there more than anybody, because each and every time we go to one of these things, we take something new home with us. I mean, mine and Don's personal momentum that has come out of every event that we've attended has boasted us up the rank, and it's all based on how many bums we get in that seat. You can look at your check and you can see the bill based on how many bums you get in that seat, because when you're there and somebody's painting that picture for you, when they are creating that vision, when you get to see and hear the words of somebody that inspires you, or you have a moment where you connect with one of these people that's going to tell you their personal success story, and we hear it all the time, success leaves clues. You need to plug into those clues. You need to find your success language. You need to find your words, and you need to be in Henderson, Nevada. There's absolutely no way that when you're there plugging into the passion and the leadership that is going to be there, that you are not going to take something home. And you only need one good idea that can be a complete game changer in everything that you do, every way that you look at everything. It can be a complete mind shift for you. And if you don't get that mind shift, if you're not plugging into that moment, it's past. So please don't miss that opportunity. You need to get your people there. You got someone on the fence. You need to plug them into somebody that's going to talk about the big picture, the big belief, and the big commitment. And for dreams to come true, the first thing you got to do is wake up. And my wake-up call is that you need to be in Henderson, Nevada. That's where you need to be, because that's what's going to change your life. That's where it's going to happen. So plug into that moment, and please don't miss out on that moment.
Well, you know, Nancy, I mean, I can hear the flutter in your voice because I know your passion for people, and I know how, and I just know this from the little notes that you receive and the texts that you receive, and you know, your heart comes through. You're a small-town girl, and you get to go to a big city. You get to go to a big city with friends and family. We call you the V family, to experience something that you don't get a chance to experience often, which is, you know, a complete energy of positivity. And so when you're sharing with people about getting there and they say, I can't quite afford it, let me just share with you, there's stories of massive successes of people. Jim Carrey was that one example, sleeping in his car, you know, in Vancouver, B.C., eventually making millions acting and being a comic. And there's a TV personality that I just recently learned. I can't recall his name right now because it just slipped my mind right now because I'm excited. But, you know, that again, slept in his car. He found a way, you know, doing the things you need to do or as a result of what you need to do. You just got to do it. And part of your adventure here is this event. Part of your commitment to the people that you've introduced to Valentis is this event. If you have the mirror in front of you after this call and you go look in that mirror and you say, I will be in Henderson at the end of the month, you'll find a way. I don't care how you get there, you know, planes, trains, automobiles, a hitch ride, if you got to share a room, sleep on a couch, whatever, you're going to come out of that, and that'll be the event that'll propel you to the next level. So there's five things, though, along the way that you're going to want to look at doing to continue this journey that you've started. So many of you, again, congratulations to all of the success that's coming to those of you that are expanding and growing your Valentis dream over the last even 60, 90 days. It's been incredible what's happening right off of the beginning of 2019. And what you have to understand about that is you can look at something called a hockey stick, and you can understand that, you know, the sweet spot we're in right now is now. We've talked about this sweet spot, and we've talked about it for the 3.5 years that Nancy and I have been here, but we never truly understood it until we felt it, till we experienced what we feel this second. And that experience is as a result of what Dave's describing. The extra 200,000 ahead the first days of this month with three less days in the month. We already know that March is going to be a record month in the company history. Then we know, coming out of the momentum of the things that Dave shared on Saturday's call about what's going to happen for the event on the in Henderson, you're going to be coming out of that with a renewed commitment to not only yourself, your team, and the product lines that are being launched, but the dreams that you set so many years ago in your life. You can start realizing those dreams. You know, I honestly will tell you that, you know, in all the successes that we've had in our career, in different things we've done, you know, the most rewarding thing that we find is just the little thank yous we receive from people that appreciate, you know, us trying to help them dream again. And there's the biggest dream in the world factory that's going to happen, and it's only 2.5 weeks away. That dream factory is Henderson, Nevada. That dream factory is where you're going to come together with the people that have your back, that are all in, that know why they're there, where they're going, and who they're going with, and they're just going to go out there and inspire the world. Remember those things I said at the beginning of the call? Momentum creates motivation. Motivation creates opportunity, and opportunity creates results. The opportunity for you right now is to find a way to be in Henderson. The momentum that will come out of that event will create the results you've always looked for. That's the message today, that you can belong, believe, and inspire as long as you get involved in the choir. Remember, isn't that funny, Dave? There's a word for your next song. You can belong, believe, and inspire as long as you get in the momentum choir. And that's what we're chatting about today, folks, is we're chatting about what it's going to take for you to get to the next level in Valentis. Well, here's five basic things that you can kind of get your list on right now to think about as you move forward. I mean, obviously, you're going to have a great game plan. So the first thing, the game plan, is to remain committed, in your adventure that you signed up for. If it's a week, a month, a year, 2 years, three, 4 years ago, I'm sorry. The people that we see leave, for whatever reason they leave, is because they have not made a commitment to the game plan. Their game plan fell off for whatever reason. And you know what? Don't let the door hit you. The next thing is make sure you've got a daily method of operation so that you can track the activity and productivity that you're doing. It's so important for you to recognize that you're making baby steps forward, right? How do you eat an elephant? One bite at a time. How do you get your business off the ground? You do the steps to move forward, right? So you're going to learn those steps in Henderson. That event is created with a vision of our CEO. The entire event is as a result of Dave and Joyce's vision. They're creating, they're setting the scripts, they're picking the speeders, they're creating who's going to do the music. They're doing everything. There's not one person other than his family and the people that he's hired to do this that have an involvement. So we don't really know what he's going to do, but I can tell you that everyone I've ever attended has been a home run. So I'm looking so forward to what he's got in store for us. But I want you to know something. Dave picks very wisely. You don't hit where he's hit in terms of home runs in his life without knowing who he needs on the stage at one time or another during that event. So whoever the speakers are, get ready, because they've been picked wisely by the vision of Dave Jordan. The second thing, other than that game plan, is you've got to have the reoccurring goals measurable in your business. You've got to look at things so that they're measurable, attainable, and beatable. Set some goals to be a structured emerald by a certain date, but make sure that you have an opportunity to do that. Don't say a week from now. If it's a month, 6 months, or a year from now, make it so that it's measurable, attainable, and beatable. Reachable, beatable, and attainable. All of those words mesh together mean that you've got to be realistic. Okay, so that's the second thing for you to get your momentum up and running and can carry it on. The third thing, and this is probably the most important thing you can do in your business career, and truly this business can be and will be the most important thing you've ever done. The decision you made when you said yes to the person that invited you to join Valentis could be and will be the best thing you've ever done. And here's the magic to the five things that you need to do to keep your momentum going. Surround yourself with positive people. Let the negative people go. Delete them from your Facebook group. Unfollow them. Find a way to remove anything that they expose you to away from you. Take an eraser to these people. Find a way to understand that the positive people that will be in Henderson, Nevada have your back. They are absolutely there. Folks, you can go to the Mandalay Bay for as little as $42 a night and get shuttled to Henderson. I mean, you're not in the resort with us, but you'll be in the resort with us. Get there. Find a way. Sleep in a car. I don't care what you do. You got to be there. But you got to be around positive people. There is not going to be one negative person in that room, and I can promise you this. Dave's got spotters and squatters. You know what they're there for? To get rid of the negative people. We want the environment of the V family to be on fire coming out of Nevada because of the gifts that you're going to experience in that event. You can't miss it. You can't miss it. You can't miss it. I promise you, your life will change. The fourth thing you got to do to continue momentum and take this to the next level is you've got to have focus with intensity. Focus with intensity means you've got to be purposely driven. You know what that really means? Don't wait to the last 3 days of the month to build your business like so many did to hit the levels that they made. Hey, congratulations. You pushed through and you accomplished your goals. Why wait till the end of the month? The night is tonight. The day is today. Your momentum starts this second. So when you come to that event in Henderson, you're around positive people, you're setting goals, you're going to create a game plan, you're going to come out of there with a daily method of operation, and you're going to have the ability to have a purposely driven ability to take that money to the next level that you invested. And the fifth thing that you're going to do to create and keep the momentum going is you're going to reward yourself after with the wins. Whatever those wins are, whatever your result is that you crave, make the results beatable, reachable, and achievable, and then reward yourself and be ready to reward yourself. And what better than to reward yourself around people that have your back in Henderson, Nevada? You want to fire your business up for the rest of 2019, then you don't want to miss this event. Because here's why. There will be announcements at that event, and there will be a timeline between that event and the next major event. And when that happens, your business will be at an absolutely astronomical level when that announcement comes and where that announcement ends up taking us to and where that event ends up going to. What I'm sharing with you folks is that you've got to pick really wisely what you do with the cracks of your day. You've got to pick really wisely where you invest your money, and you've got to pick really wisely who you are going to associate yourself with to move forward. Momentum is going to be absolutely in your heart, your belly, and your blood when you come out of Henderson, Nevada. Nancy, you got any final thoughts on what we've discussed today?
Well, I just love the analogies that two great leaders in our company have made on multiple different occasions. When John Remsa says, when you're fishing, do you want to have one fishing rod out there, or do you want to have a whole fleet of fishing boats out there? Because I know John Haremza's got a whole fleet of fishing boats out there, and he's pulling his boat into Henderson, Nevada, and you got to listen to his story. You need to plug in to his energy. I mean, he is lighting this up. You got to plug into what he's doing. Success leaves clues. You got to plug into that. Or when Peggy DeSalle says, if you're missing out on this event and you think that you're just going to bring it home to your team, that's like getting a haircut over the phone. You can't bring that home. You can bring home as much as you can, but there is nothing like being in that room. It is just more powerful to find your words, to find your confidence. You have to make time. You got to take on the new challenges, and you got to seek out the new experiences, and you got to engage in the uncomfortable scenarios. You have to have unwavering belief in your mindset, and you need to rock this out and get to Henderson, Nevada. I promise it'll change your future. You can be a diamond, and we know how to do it. You just need to listen to us. So plug in, get in, listen, figure it out, and get to Henderson, Nevada. Take this gift of a new page in your story and make it your own.
What a great book to write, Nancy. Absolutely. You can just take this page and start writing it right now for the rest of the month, and then absolutely turn the page to the next chapter of your business coming out of Nevada on March 31st and the 1st of April. Folks, if you can hear music in our voices, if you can hear excitement in Don and Nancy Carson, Blue Diamonds here in Valentis' voices, you know what it's a result of? It's a result of us attending an event. We attended an event in the Bahamas that was a reward trip that Dave and Joyce rewarded, the Triple Diamonds and above. That was an event. That event brought the leadership of the company together that are united. They became even a closer family. I even had Karen Ford on a call with one of my new people out in Bend, Oregon. She motivated them. We worked together. It's a culture of giving. And you'll find that your next event will create the event after that. So what I'm sharing with you is that from now until the end of the year, you've got a chance to be in the Bahamas by going to work. You go to work with momentum. So don't miss the chance, folks. Don't miss the chance to start your journey tonight when you look in the mirror, when you look there and say, I will be in Henderson on March the 27th, 8th, 9th, and 30th. If you get there on the 28th, that's fine. There's an hors d'oeuvre cocktail reception that night for a meet and greet. And then Thursday, it's a sign up with the Thursday is the meet and greet dinner. The Friday is an all-day event with a massive, beautiful dinner that he's putting on that's included in your price, Saturday training, and then breakaway sessions on Saturday night. Man, we're talking extreme value. Every one of you cannot miss it. So the last statement is my first statement. Let me say it one more time. Momentum creates motivation. Motivation creates opportunity, and opportunity creates results. You decide what results you want coming out of the next 22 days or so. It's as a result of whatever you've put yourself in front of. And the opportunity right now is to be in Henderson, Nevada, in a very short time. I hope you got something out of this. I hope you share this call with all you can in the next little bit here once it's posted. You know, Don and Nancy Carson, Blue Diamonds from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, signing off. Thanks, Dave, for allowing us to share today. Get your tickets, folks. Get some people there and find a way to be in Henderson. Looking forward to meeting all of you and giving you a hug. Take care, everyone. Have a great rest of your week.